During the year ended 2023, the gross written premium collected through the bancassurance distribution channel stood at 179 billion shillings compared to 142 billion collected in 2022, representing a 26% growth and an overall contribution of 11.21% to total industry premiums. Bankers and insurers say there is a constant increase in adoption of the bancassurance channel as a one-stop center for financial services.
This partnership between the most innovative general insurance and the most innovative bancassurance agent together, we were the most innovative bancassurance agent for 2022.
So bancassurance was launched in 2017, and I'm very happy that we're going to be partnering with DTB to provide general and medical insurance. And I wanted to mention that Insurance Week is starting today, actually, and I think it's very timely for us to be having this partnership launch.
This is expected to continue growing in the foreseeable future. DTB's managing director says enhanced partnerships in product development aligned to bank business resources will generate more value for the sector.
As UAP, we are committed to delivering good service for our customers. We are very innovative in terms of our products that we are offering out. Like Mr. Baguma said, we have quite a number of products that we've lined up for our customers.
The partnership presents insurance services that provide extensive coverage to safeguard a customer's interests at personal, business and corporate level. Insurance has been proven as a cornerstone for business and economic stability as it shields against unknown risks or losses.